Soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
Ô, galera, tá...
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. Anything useful?
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Travando um pouquinho. Na verdade, eu só posso jogar num horário restrito. Meu horário de jogo é um pouco restrito porque eu tenho também outras obrigações a fazer, né? Eu tenho que estudar, tenho que ir atrás de outras coisas.
Come over here.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame though, it's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Sure.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
Então, vou fazer algumas coisinhas. Pegar de outro automóvel, né? Só uma.
Feel like I'm back. These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Nossa, mais de 300 metros. Bem, o primeiro vídeo do jogo foi colocado como não adequado para todos os anunciantes.
Yeah.
How'd you like that can of whoop ass?
In the morning.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry.
We've secured the lighthouse. Anyone willing to help is welcome.
You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do.
Esconder a gata aqui. Quase dando a hora de terminar isso aqui, fazer minhas coisas e só jogar mais tarde. Aí tem outras coisas pra fazer. Tá fácil pra caralho.
Fuck you up.
Mm-hmm.
Espera aí. Vamos lá.
Please. You gotta take this insulin to my brother Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please.
Yeah.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
Aqui só quando for um negócio muito urgente. Tá com cutelo. Tem que
on my insulin? Hey, you're not my brother. He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.
Porra, sumiu o negócio do mapa. Tem que voltar aqui, né? Deixa eu voltar com as peças lá.
It's going down!
Que eu já tô com as peças com carro.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. I won't go in there with those things still fucking around. Take them out! Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. That's it, then.
What a bloody disaster.
Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
I'll do what I can.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. We're bloody walking corpses.
Nossa, que lag, agora deu um lag, hein? E eu ainda tô sem a... O carro ainda não tá pegando. A visão do cara fica turva quando ele cansa.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Só mais uma missãozinha, coisa rápida.
Kelly, please, just calm. Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Yeah.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Agora de carro vai ser rapidão. Aí eu faço só mais essa missão. Encerrar a gravação por aqui, tá?
yeah!
Believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see the James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive.
Where the hell did I put that?
James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. You should go talk to him.
Something good in here?
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Eu vou parar a gravação aqui. Até o próximo vídeo, senão tá ficando muito grande a gravação. Aí tá foda.